In our 3-on-3 multiplayer shell drill, we start in a 2-on-2. The player on the weak side throws a ball against the backboard, tosses out here, high foot close out, ensuring the player goes to the baseline. The helpline player steps across to show on hedge. As soon as the ball gets picked up, we are retreating back to our original man if the ball's not on the edge of the key. Other side, just mirror image, so left and right hand side, exactly the same drill, utilising both sides. Now 2-on-2, we're actually now going to force the ball handler to pick the ball up at the edge of the key, shoot a tough shot, and then retreat back to our original man, potential receiver, forcing a bad shot potentially behind the backboard. In our 3-on-3, we align this way. Now we add a corner shooter. Still the two-on-two react the same way. Now we force a bad shot from the corner. It's a bunch of different ways that the players can get in and out of this drill. This time we look for a middle penetration. If we pause there, all the defenders are in line, giving the offense a chance to space the floor a lot better. That's why we try and keep the ball out of the middle of the floor, giving the corner shooter a wide open shot to a pretty lazy and slow closeout.